Chipotle is back open for business. It was closed all day yesterday after an SUV slammed into it. Here's video of what that restaurant on Coliseum Boulevard looks like now. Just after midnight yesterday, witnesses say the driver ran a red light on Clinton Street, hit a car on Coliseum, and ended up inside the restaurant. Medics took the driver of the car to the hospital in serious condition. No one else.